The chemical equator concept was coined in 2008 when researchers from University of York discovered a distinct divide between the polluted air over Indonesia from the largely uncontaminated atmosphere over Australia. The divide of the atmosphere of the northern hemisphere from the atmosphere of the southern hemisphere is different from that of the intertropical convergence zone. Topic. See also: Asian brown cloud.